Tuller has almost been totally destocked in preparation for sale, with buyers able to gain early access. The property, located around 90 kilometres south of Mitchell and 100 km southwest of Roma, has an area of approximately 4,302 hectares, or 10,632 acres, over two freehold titles. The slightly undulating country is a mixture of red soil mulga, box, ironbark, and darker soil Brigalow melon holes, and is estimated to carry 300 breeders in an average season. Fencing subdivides the block into seven main and two holding paddocks, with extensive areas of new fencing completed over the last few years of four barb on steel posts, plus one paddock being netting, suitable for sheep and goats. Five of six dams have been desilted in the last 2 years, supported by semi-permanent holes in the Tartulla Creek. Four of the dams are connected by 63mm poly pipes supplying tanks, which gravity feed to stock troughs. Accommodation is provided in a four-bedroom home with a separate lounge, sunroom and office, and a recently renovated two-bedroom cottage, whilst other improvements include machinery and storage sheds, garage with workshop, a very good raised four-stand shearing shed with attached steel sheepyards, and two sets of cattle yards, including one currently under construction, connected to the main paddocks by a laneway system. This property has plenty of opportunity to be developed further. The dams are full, the fencing is secure, and the feed is fresh and ready for the new owner. Contact Rob Wildermuth for further information and to arrange your inspection of Tartulla.